Thank you, Cynthia. Thank you, Ari. Here we go. Let's shoot.
After you, madame. Let's see. Pink goes good with green.
Goes well with green.
It's so does.
Wicked to me, at its very core, is about friendship.
What are you staring at? Do I have something in my teeth?
And it starts with a really fun look at how these two young women, who are so different from each other, are forced to be roommates and don't get along at all.
Oh, I saved you some space, by the way.
Do you really think this is fair?
I do not. I was promised a private suite. But thanks for asking. It's like, cool, you're up and you're this and I'm this. You get to see us at our worst. It seems the artichoke is steamed.
So we have to learn about each other to get to know each other.
And how hard change can be, how complicated people really are.
She doesn't give a twig what anyone thinks.
She does. She pretends not to. These two very different women just fall completely in love with each other. And that is mirrored experience of what happened with Cynthia and I.
We just sort of, I've got chills. We both just like found each other, I guess.
Oh, hello.
We just got each other immediately.
There's a wild sort of soul connection between the two of them. It's such a complementing chemistry, but they're so different.
Their friendship. It's going to bring a humanity to this film that they both deeply personally understand.
It's understanding that those who are different are just different, and that is really special.
I'm coming. My favorite thing about Wicked is that we can all identify pieces of ourselves within both Elphaba and Galinda. You can do this. You can do anything.
I know. I think that we are all deserving of friendship and kindness and love, no matter who we are. Yeah. And this film celebrates that.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss you so much.
Come with me. Think of what we could do together.